downsizing the stuff you never wear, it has opened up a massive amount of space. What's the other thing you notice about the way things are hung? Look at the hangers.
They're reversed.
All of the hangers are reversed.
Yes.
Here is the reason.
Okay.
You wear 20% of your clothes 80% of the time. For the next 6 months, whenever you wear an article of clothing and hang it back in the closet, I want you to hang it the correct way.
Okay.
If you have stuff after 6 months that's still hanging back the front, you've got to ask yourself, are you ever going to wear it again?
Yeah.
What does this closet say to your children?
That we care about our
Mon fils.
Just
your mon fils. Just your mon fils. Alex. Alex, mon fils. Come on, just your mon fils. Just your mon fils. Mon petit. Mon petit. Mon petit. Just your mon fils. Come on, Alex. Come on, just your mon fils. Just your mon fils. Show your old face. Come on, show your old face.
There's a method to it. Otherwise,
you're
like, both of us,
I'm
just run around.
Old face. Good boy. Good boy.
So, Patty, I love what you just said, that it teaches your children that we care about our things.
Yeah. I mean, the thing that struck me the most about all of it is it's just reframing how we look at our house.
Before I
thought, cleaning your house.
Just your office.
My children with the right values.